So I have here some potatoes. They will boil. I will skin them out and to boil them. I have in another pot there some eggs, and I will make a typical in this area a potato salad with onion and egg. Okay, you can make only with onion if you like it, or if it's a fasting day, you know, like Wednesday or Friday. We usually don't eat nothing from, you know, like animals and this. But if you like to put some eggs, it's very nice. So I will wait to boil them, and after I will cut them and show you what we will do. We have the potatoes. They are boiled, not, you know, I like a little bit harder. Here I have some eggs, and here I was chop some onion. I put some chili pepper also chopped, and I add some veggie oil, like a spoon. It's one, you know, medium onion, red onion, and one small chili pepper, and I put like a spoon of vegetable oil and a little bit of salt, and until all this day was boiled, he just sit there and marinate a little bit. And this is actually the ingredients, and of course, some pepper, you know, salt, and this is what we're gonna need. So what I will do, I will try with one hand just to show you, you know, what I will do. So I will try to cut the potatoes, not small pieces, like, you know, pieces, you know, to can eat, something like that. And I will proceed the same with the egg. See, you can do it. This is very, very simple. This is a peasant food, so it's just something, you know, to have some proteins, even for breakfast, or, you know, when you are hungry. It's very fast. This is, by the way, the potatoes we pick them, we harvest them yesterday. So it's fresh, everything. The eggs is from the chickens from this morning. Onion is straight from the ground, and the chili peppers, you see me in the other video when I pick them. So I will try to cut them all, and I will show you after how, because I need to use my both hands. So, you know, you understand, it's like you cut them, you can cut them, you know, how you want, what size do you wish you can, but not too small, you know. And after, we're gonna cut the egg, we're gonna put the onion and show you from there. So we cut everything here. We add also some parsley, green parsley I just bring from the garden. It's, you know, fresh and nice flavor, and a little bit of thyme. You know, just put fresh also. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna put a little bit of vinegar, just, you know, a little bit, because we need some acidity here. Okay, and we will add a little bit of olive oil, just because we already have some oil in onion, but just for flavor a little bit. And after, we're gonna put some pepper, black pepper. Me, I like this four season peppercorn, so it's like, you know, it's four, you know, red, white, and green and black pepper. So you use what you want. So we put, you know, how is your taste, and some salt, and we mix them up. I come up when it's finished. So our salad is ready. This is our Transylvanian salad. I will make it's a little bit, also it's warm a little bit, you can see the steam, because this is the idea, you eat, you know, it's very good warm like that. It's maybe similar with a German salad, but is a lot of difference between. So I will make a test. It's yummy, yum. I recommend you to make this very simple recipe. You can add any, you know, herbs you like. If you can try, if me, I tried once with coriander, you know, or if you are from US with cilantro, how you call them there. It's good. You can add the chili flakes if you like more, you know, spicy, but it's perfect. What this for me is good. So thank you very much for watching, and hope you're gonna enjoy this video. Hope you, maybe you like to do this food. I will post more this fast, you know, like and very good foods what we have here. And until next time, please don't forget to subscribe, to share, to like, to comment. See you all next time.